In this section, I am going to cover using multi-part channels on your EOS. Now, a multi-part channel is the method that you will use to add additional dimmers to a channel or an accessory to a channel, like a scroller. So let's take a look at how we would do that. In patch, we want to take a look at my channels 11 through 14, which I know in my virtual rig have some scrollers attached to them. So the first thing I want to do is just make sure that I've got those channels assigned to their proper dimmer so that they will turn on and off. So I want to grab those 11 through 14, and I can use a shortcut called @next just to grab the next available channels in my rig, and that will take care of that. Then I can use that same channel selection and add a part 2 by hitting part and 2. And now you will see that the channel is broken up into parts. I have a part 1 with its own address, and now a new part 2 where I can change the type of that part and also add a unique address to that part. So I could just add another dimmer if I wanted to, but in this case I want to do a scroller. So in order to do that, I need to go to my CIA and hit type, and I will browse through my manufacturers until I'm going backwards to get to the end because it's a Wybron and it's a color RAM 2. So now we can see on our display that the type of part 2 of those channels is the color RAM 2 scroller. Now I can assign an address simply by typing @, and I know that my scrollers are starting at numbers 21. And it will go ahead and drop those in. So now I've taken each of those channels, one of those four channels, and I have an intensity portion, which is the dimmer portion, and then I have the scroller portion, which is my color RAM 2 scroller. So that is now a multi-part channel. Now, specific to this scroller, you will now need to tell the EOS what scroll is loaded into that scroller. So the way we do that is with part 2 selected, we can go into attributes in our CIA portion of patch. And there's a field for scroller, and I will go ahead and touch that. And now I have the option of choosing some scrolls that are already there. And there are some default ones in there, an ETC scroll, a Wybron scroll. But if I want to create a new one, I can simply do that by clicking New. And I get an option to create a new scroll. And I can use the label soft key to change the label of that if I want to. And I can call this scroll number 2. And now I just simply have to tell the scroll what colors are in it. So over all the way to the left-hand side is a little rows of frames, and I can click where it says new, and I just now browse through my gel manufacturers. And each time I pick a new gel, it takes me back out to the table, and I can just drop in the colors, and I just go through until I've got all of the colors that I have in the scroll. Click Done in my soft key, and I am ready to use that scroll in those scrollers. And if we look on our external display under the parameters column, you'll see that scroll number 2 is now assigned to the color M2 scroller, or that part number 2 of those channels. And once you've done that, you're ready to begin working with those channels and their scrollers. Well, you'll have an intensity value, and then the scroller will appear on one of the encoders on the console. And that is how you would use a multi-part channel in patch to add an accessory like a color scroller or an additional dimmer on your EOS console.